Can you see that? That's my kitty. Kitty on my chair at the living room. Okay. My house is so unique. I'm using a car seat to be my sofa. Oh, so nice. Oh my goodness sake. Today I'm trying out the pork chop from one of the new cafe. Okay. Wow. This morning 6 a.m. I woke up cold sweating. Whole body was wet. I got gastric attack. Oh my goodness, I was so scared because once I have my gastric attack, it can last for 3 days. So like in living hell. Okay, actually from this cafe, they have salted egg, chicken chop, and also this is the pork chop. Okay, garlic creamy sauce. So for this one, I'm trying out their garlic creamy sauce pork chop. Then comes with a salad, corns, and then fries, french fries. Okay, of course, it's delivery. Tasted quite good. But the garlic taste was not too strong. I preferred to have the stronger garlic taste. But the sauce is creamy, quite nice. Okay, now I'm trying the pork itself. It's nice because the pork is tender. The pork is tender. It's very nice. Wow, this morning really scares me because suddenly I got gastric attack. And then I took my strongest medicine, which I left with only 2 pills. Okay, every time to take only 1 pill. Wow, it's really scary because once it attack, it can last me for 3 days. I'll be bedridden. I cannot get out from the bed at all. 3 days. Sometimes it lasts for 5 days. So this is really scary. My gastric is called reflux. So it's very, very scary. But luckily, now I'm getting better. So this morning, 6 o'clock, cold sweating all over. I took my medicine and I have to sit here, sit at this place and sleep. Because when I sit and sleep, it feels better. So when I lie down, wow, the pain is back. Wow, my goodness. But luckily now it's okay. I hope that it won't attack me again. Because I'm truly, truly afraid of this gastric reflux attack. This one, the pork is nice. I think that next round I will try their salted egg chicken chop. Ah, what is the cafe name called? I think it's called the Bungalow Steak House. Yeah, the Bungalow Steak Cafe. Quite nice. Not bad. The most important is the pork chop must be tender. Actually this few days I'm feeling quite annoyed because of certain people which they knew it, made a mistake and then they never admit and they try to put blame on the other party. So in this situation I really feel upset because if let's say for example anyone who made a mistake, I prefer the other party admit it and apologize. So for me it's okay, but it's so frustrating when the other party trying to put the blame back on you. So bad. Maybe because of my character, I'm the kind of person that is more straightforward, so I expect everyone to be the same. So whoever made a mistake, just bloody admit it, okay? As if I will eat that person up. I'm not a tiger. I won't eat anyone else up, and I don't have the capability to do so. My God, I just wish that my reflux don't attack me again. I really need to pray very, very hard. Okay, that's all for today.